The Asian shore crab is a recent invasive species to Port Phillip Bay and has the potential to harm native species. It reproduces at an alarming rate, with each female releasing up to 200,000 eggs a year. Asian shore crabs are very aggressive, eating just about anything, including native crabs. In order to identify it, the crab must have been found in a rocky shoreline, have a body size under 5 centimetres, a square body shape, hairless and banded legs, polka-dotted claws and 3 spines on either side of its carapace. The best way to deal with these marine pests is to take a good photo and send a report to Agriculture Victoria.